Voting on the DS200 is as easy as 1, 2, 3. Step 1, mark your selections. A poll worker will issue you a paper ballot. Take your ballot to an available voting booth. Step 2, review your selections. Review your selections marked on the paper ballot. If you are satisfied, take your ballot to the DS200 digital scanner. Step 3, cast your ballot. The display screen will provide instructions on how to insert your ballot into the tray. If your ballot is filled out properly, it will automatically be accepted and the display screen will notify you once it has been cast successfully. The DS200 digital scanner is a simple to use yet cutting-edge solution.